Welcome to another stream of Subnautica. I can't be bothered changing the title. Well, for my stream anyways. Alright, first things first, what you got to say, Jerry? Such a weird sentence. Switch things up. We're gonna have butterfish. Alright. Okay, there we go. That thing is annoying. Goodness, what am I doing? Well, what am I doing? I guess first just making some water. I don't know what I need to do. Stuff. Alright, well first off I need water. No, I just got water. I need food. Come here.
New creature discovered.
A whole fish, okay. Holy moly, that's cool. Okay. Eat a whole fish. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Deployables. We need this. Okay. We need lubricant power cell. Oh, power cell. Power cell, I need two batteries. What? Really have copper? Not there. Please tell me I have copper.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
No! I need tons of it. Do we seriously not have copper? That's something I have to do now. And four of those. No! This thing coming out! You're annoying. Destroy it. Good. Then you can actually destroy them. Yeah! Give me that. Okay, something's making a line. Who are you? I don't know. Yeah, that place is still being under attack. No, it wasn't. Not actually. It isn't. See one more copper. Hi, okay. I do not trust him. For specific reasons, because he's been chasing me. Thank you for the oxygen. Nothing! Amazing! Is there a wreck back here? Was there? I swear there was a wreck back here. The Aurora? Somewhere around here. That's what I wanted to go check out.
Our passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay, clearly not. And now my waypoint's gone for some reason. Probably. Whee! There it is. I am blind. Let me check if there's some more stuff in here. Or is there more stuff around here? This guy's still on the wall. Good around here? Nice. Anything good? No. Really? Nothing good. Really? Huh. Really. Oh. Huh. Okay, I need that actually. Quartz just in case. Just in case I need glass or anything. Oh yeah.
30 seconds.
Yes, I know. Another message? Okay. Well, last time I was in here, I didn't hear any lights. Yeah, you're still stuck in here. That's funny. Oh, wait, was I down? Oh, hey. I don't think I was down here.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Laser cutter fragment. Do I have this? I do. More water, I assume? Another one of those. Oh, come on, be quiet, you. Battery charger fragment. And this hole! What, does it actually have something in it? Why am I getting stuck in it? It does! Oh, but I don't trust this. I'm gonna run out of oxygen real fast. Oh. No, not again. Not again. No, I went backwards. I'm gonna die.
30 seconds.
Yes, I know. I hear ya. How do I get out? No! I'm gonna die. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, no! Oh, okay. Second later, not fly. You be quiet. Let's start here. Let's see this before. Other. Man, this rig is much bigger than I thought it was. Where have you? Give me. Thank you for the water. Sure.
New Player blueprint acquired.
Mobile thing. Cool. Not really. Man, I run out of oxygen so fast. Well, that costs some nighttime as well. Perfect. Just perfect. Okay, well, that was that little section. Oh, okay.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Which frame?
Near blueprint.
Perfect. Who's that? No, it isn't. Oh, wait, anyone else would need that? Okay. Seems like I'm done with this wreck. For now, at least. I just want to take a look at the ground. Just to see if I'm not missing anything. Guess I'm not missing anything too much. Really? Huh. Where's that cave? I'll search around this area. What we got? What's out here? What in the? Okay, well, I don't have any oxygen to do this. Oh! No! No, no, I need that! No! No! Game! Yes.
30 seconds.
Whee! Ah, perfect. Something to do with going past 100 meters. Because, jeez.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah. Take this. Put that. Equip that. Perfect. My top line upgrades, really? How come they don't have any copper? I thought I had a bunch of that. Oh well. Oh yeah, the message.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. No bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Are you? I still got rubber as well, of course I do. Must have got any glass or anything. I need two lubricant. Well, no, I need two for the thing. Here we go. So close to here. So close to home. To here, geez. Give me! Salt. I'm gonna take some salt. I'll have to take some salt. Just in case, I might need that. You never know. Whoa. Okay. Copper. Ah. I'll grab you anyways.
Recommended.
Of course. There we go. Come on. Release. Thing. Climb. What? Okay. Ah. I mean, I guess you can kind of guess it. Alright, food. Oh wait. Resisting. What the? Stop disappearing. No, you never want an enemy. The wall, a wall. The
wall. New creature discovered.
Oh. Boomerang. Oh, that's what I used it for, okay. Anything else I used it for? Ah, wait, okay, why would I need bleach? Oh. okay. Whatever floats your boat.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Ah. Ooh, I definitely need to get me that. More of that anyways. Okay.
Land re-recorded, distress call.
This is Officer Keenan, Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Please don't.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
300 meters deep, is that it? Yeah. Huh. Second Officer Keen. Keens? Is there anything else? Equipment. Pins, radiation helmet. Rebreather. Yes, that's what I need. I need a wiring kit though, that's hard to get. They're not hard, it's just annoying. More salt, please. There's a saw around, ooh. More titanium, of course. Wait, was there like coral tube I can go to? Oh yeah, that's not gonna give me any of that. Yeah, there is coral tubes, that's not gonna give me any. Currently anyways. Anyway. I wonder if I go to the red grassy area. If I'll find anything. Hello, anything?
30 seconds.
Oh, yeah. Oxygen, 30 seconds. Blah blah blah. Any sandstone? Hello, sandstone. Sandstone, hello. You're here. Happening. Weird game. Ah! What? Okay, I'm back. Save it just in case. Alright. Oh, where were we? I don't know. Okay, oh yeah, that's right. I need to grab some silver. Is that gonna pop in again? No? Oh, yep. Just in case. You never know when you're gonna need multi titanium. I don't never know. Man, did I get them all already? Not what I need them all. I'll take the copper. Yes, thank you. Assuming as all my copper's just disappeared. For some reason, I don't know where it went. I'll take enough of that. Hey, go away. Copper, I'll take that. Thank you. I'll be quiet. You took a chunk out of me. Oh yeah, that's just this wreck I've been on already. Well, I'll go into that. That cube cave just gets me some oxygen. Like over this direction, you can see a little dip in water. I don't know. Well, down we go. Ah, still popping in. Oh yeah, the things that killed me before. No! Bad boy.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah, finally! Yeah! First try. Come on. Be nice. Be nice, hey! Yeah, okay, done. Yeah, there's more. More lead, okay. More of this. Gladly take it. Gladly take the copper, thank you. Always need copper. Never know when you're gonna need more batteries or power or something else. Better power source or something. Must be something. No, oh. Stop making a noise. Okay. Where did my titanium ingot go? I put it away. Wait, did I get the lubricant? I'm all turned around.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Nope. Check you out. Put you in. Equip. No, equip. There you are. Still nothing I can do with that. Oh, I had one silver in here. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, I actually have one right here. Why? I'll take it. Oh wait, I already have it. That's what I need. Okay. Well, just taking up space, so a little down. No! So, oh. What was I making the wiring kit for again? Oh. Okay, well. Still need me some creep vines. Ugh. Get out of here. No, I want you. Compass. Ugh, I need another wiring kit. Ugh. How annoying. Actually, I don't have that. Let's go explore this thing over here. We're dark right now, though. This is how you turn all the lights. Thank you. Might as well go along the seafloor. And switch. Because I'm not in radiation right now. And before I forget. Yeah, stay in here. At least I can actually explore. Yeah, nah. I don't want to know what's down there. Oh, wreck. Are we in it? Oh. Yes! So they are here. Okay, good to know. Any more, please? Ooh. Scanner room fragment. Ooh. Is that good?
Integrating new PDA data.
The new PDA data. I like things that aren't hurt you. Ooh. Ah. Oh, your reactor. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Fire reactor. Oh. Perfect. Sucks. I'm going over here. If you can find me that new other Seamoth fragment, that'd be nice. please. No. Okay. Here. Huh. Goodness. This is deep. It goes deep. Time for you, massive reef, whatever you are. Oh, I don't like how dark it is. Oh my gosh, it's so creepy. Ooh, tiny. Tiny glowy. Oh, just a light. Literally. Oh, actual shiny. Ooh. Ooh, what? Prawn suit torpedo arm fragment? What? Alright, whatever that is. Okay. Oh no, I didn't realize. Oh. Holy moly, this goes deep. You don't even see the light. There's actually no island. Ooh. Aw, oh, thank you, Keen. Thank you, Keen. You're a big help. Why is it always so dark? This must be like a light pod. My aim is broken. But, okay, I'll take it. What? Ah! Oh! Ah! You dang spike thing! Spike- oh, there it is! Alright! PDA. Okay, later. I'll take the lithium. Also take the gold. Oh! Oh yes! I got ultra high capacity air tank. I need to get up to air for air. Go! 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 It's still daytime? Oh my gosh, it is. How? It's so dark down there. So the cups just happened. Oh, cool. Alright.
Keen, this is Aurora. Come in. This is Keen. Life pod detached. Okay, planet fall in 30 seconds.
The computer has identified a landmass at the attached coordinates. Good. I want you to regroup the crew there.
Understood, but
they are your responsibility now. Don't let them down.
Captain, you need to evacuate.
Negative. You'll need the ship in one piece if you're going to contact HQ on the long range. I'm attempting a controlled descent. Captain!
Oh! Cool! That sounded cool.
Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
Ah, oh, not you! Go away! Huh? These guys are going in front of the other island. Okay. Wait. Oh, hey. Oh, good. I do have water on me. And a med kit. Perfect. I have a new message. Ooh! Wait, is that the people in here? Oh, all the survivals. Survivors. Oh, another base here. Ah, with these things, of course. Ah! Yes. Ah! 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 What you get? Ooh. Oh, okay, that's how you get those. More? Hello? More? I mean, I'll take this for sure.
Oh, acquired.
Really? Oh, I am full now. Stasis rifle. All right, I'll take that. Yes. Ah,
new blueprint acquired.
Well, they already had that. Bulkhead, okay. I'll take a bulkhead.
Calorie intake recommended.
Yeah. Oh, hey, can I just eat those?
New blueprint acquired.
There's too much stuff on me, no. I guess this could be very useful. This could be very useful, actually. Ugh, fine, bye. You know, I know I gathered all that and then just forgot about it, but I don't want to lose. Oh, I can't
vital
eat
vital signs stabilizing.
Good. Ooh, hopefully I can grow that. Oh, pick a room! That's what I've always wanted! Right. Scan it properly. Cool.
New blueprint acquired.
Stay up there. Another one of those?
What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched. Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing. We're not the first people to come to this planet.
People? Maybe. Could be aliens. Could be the damn sea monsters for all we know. One thing for sure, we ain't gonna find out by staying here.
What if I self-scan again? Nope, just says I'm infected. Well, that can't be good. Battery, I'll take that.
Son, I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stopped being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief!
What?
You know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of storm water? Or how to conjure food from the air?
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like? Let him go deal with the plants.
Son, go deal with the plants.
What life?
Has disembarked the habitat. Well, say it. Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. No staying here neither. This rain keeps falling, sooner or later this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried with it.
Okay.
Chief's log. 5 weeks since the crash. The only other survivors are my son, Bart, and Mida, the cut-price mercenary I commissioned for the journey. After days drifting in the life pod, rain hammering on the roof, the weather cleared and we washed up here. I had Mida salvage the Degazi wreck, set Bart to finding us a stable source of food. His education is paying off sooner than I had anticipated. Our only problem is Mida. She says the weather's going to turn. I say she's finding excuses to risk our lives. I imagine she's not gonna weaken her life without a physical altercation, and she's itching for a fight. In every judgment she makes, things go from bad to worse. If she had my experience, she'd have more faith. Humans have spent millennia specializing in how to shackle nature to our will. This planet won't cause us any new problems. My one task now is to keep us alive as comfortably as possible until the insurance company arranges rescue. In this part of space, that could be months or even years.
Integrating new PDA data.
What?
Blueprint acquired.
Oh, model front. Oh, that's tiny. All right. I'll take it.
Integrating new.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida. But I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
Hmm. Okay. More water? I've got enough water to last me a year. Nah. Ooh, interior. Indoor garden.
New blueprint acquired.
This was a lucky find.
Integrating new PDA data.
Data.
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here.
Oh dear.
I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone.
That's not a good idea.
Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. Visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
Oh, that's sad. Well, that was useful. Very useful, actually. Ooh, wonder if I can already make it. I have to make some rearrangements for my base. And you can travel very far from the start. Oh, hey, we're right here. Perfect. I've done all this without seeing them off. But I still have the blueprints too. Which sucks.
What? What?
Excuse me? What?
What are you?
What are you? Excuse me? Okay, weird. Thank you. That legitimately scared me. No way. Yes! How did I miss this?
30 seconds.
Yeah.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay. I don't... okay. you're just hurting the little one. Still making a lot of noise. Station in that, which is annoying.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
But I can take it out. No, I can't, because I need to put stuff on my lockers. switch. Yeah, drink. Deconstruct. Oh, cool. She deconstructed the inside. Perfect. Oh, no, snap. Thank you. Okay, I need more. I had a ton of it. Plenty more. There we go. Perfect. Oh yeah.
High priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13 coordinates attack. Live pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kassar. I said Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate aerial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Perfect.
It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
Yeah. Give me that. Put that. Dead. Perfect. Just in case. Exterior, I don't need exterior. I need interior. Put my modification station back. Nope. That back. There's actually in here. Whoa. Fan upgrades. Oh, I can actually make that. Ah, yes. Oh, full lithium. I actually can do that right now. Oh my gosh, I actually have just enough. Wait, no, I think I picked up one more. Yeah, I did. Oh yeah. I'll equip you. Do this. Yeah! Perfect. Oh, holy moly! 225. Wow. Planite. Okay. Perfect. Are we in the interior garbage? I need four of those. Of course I do. Of course I do. The aquarium. Take one of those. Take one of those. What is he doing here? I have one. I have two. Not really helping me. Wait, where did that one just go? Oh, wait. Another one. Alrighty. Hello. Yeah, what do you think? Look. Well, you are unexpected. Seems like we have an unexpected guest. You guys can't hear him though. Yeah. So how's it going? Hello? You there? Okay.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... Well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Oh no. Okay, I have time. Put in the game chat, okay. Weird. Man, this thing's charged fast. Oh, having this much air is so nice. Alright. I need to find out what I need for the sea moth. Ah, okay. Maybe you need gloss or something. I had lubricant, I think. Okay. Apparently Jerry was holding out on me. Oh, 9, really? 9? I went away. Got any more in here? You have that, okay. Yes, okay, I don't want it. I don't want any. Perfect. Alright. Need a power shell. I know I have copper in here somewhere. There you go. I also need my silicone. I have one more, yeah. One more of those. Perfect. Is that it? I think I'm gonna go there already. Oh, I'm missing my glass. Ugh. Of course. I'm gonna show you one course that's annoying. Quartz! Hello, Quartz! Quartz! Where are you, Quartz? I'm talking to a material. Hey! Come here! Hey! You! Come here! Disappearing. Thank you. We'll make a nice meal. You too. Where's all the cords at? So cool. Ah, they're on the island. Ooh. Yes, I would like my food, please. Thank you. I cook one more. Tasty. Huh? Whee! Log. Bam. Yes! The hunter crash.
Is a fast, safe mode of transport. But remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Hey, achievement. Pull the seam off. Nice. Oh, finally.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It's kind of a Game Pass achievement. That's hilarious. Okay. Not done yet. Oh, actually, probably shouldn't do this while I have perfect amount of lithium. That's amazing. I get to use the Seymour. Oh, it has a drift to it. Oh no. Oh no. No! No! The bad boy! No, bad boy! No! You weird shark looking thing. Oh no! Hey, Gary Fish. I hit the stink out of him. So I had this little. Ugh, gross. cars. Oh my gosh, this thing is so laggy. Oh no. One titanium. There it is. Thanks, boss me. Yeah, I think that's it. I'm already banging into stuff. This is weird, I can see inside my base. Now I can't. Okay. I need the lithium, I need to hop out. I don't need that to drop. Nope. Need the fiber mesh. My fence taken off. Perfect. Ultra glide plant. Can't speak. Ultra glide fence. Oh yeah. Might as well. Yeah, I do. Nice. Oh, I need to head over there soon. But the wreck over there was also a thing. Yes, eagle damage, yada yada. Okay, yes. So I can get back there. Hopefully, I have enough time. Because there's also some shipwrecks over there. That I would like to find again. Looks like I'm gonna get to the 200 meters depth at the top. That's from the looks of it. Which sucks. See what's down here.
Milsack? Don't mind if I do. Lead, I'll take it. Silver, I'll take it. Definitely. Ooh. Ruby? Huh. Lithium, definitely. Oh my gosh. You found that randomly. Take the lithium, yes. And the lead. Definitely take the silver. Oh my goodness. What the heck is that? Oh, no, not you again. I want your treasures. Gold, okay. Silver, definitely. Ooh, more of this. As much as I can, yes. Where did I go? I don't know, but I don't like it. Oh, it's time to summon so much more oxygen. Oh, I am like, you think I'm like almost double. Okay. Perfect. This was not where I was before. Oh, yes, it was. Things. Torpedo, is that it? Yep. That's right here. Torpedo. I don't need titanium, thank you. Thermal plant? Okay. I don't have a laser cutter, but that don't matter. Just got that. Light stick, why not? I'll take a chair. Ceiling. Sorry. Sorry, Sea Moth. Oh, that's the floor. Alright, nice. Alright, let's go check it down here again. Gel sacks I'll definitely take.
and reveal if I take them. Yes. Just in case you need that for something. I'm feeling I will. Gold. Take. I just need to get back down there. Ooh, I'm glad I saw that caught my eye. I break these and I get... not that, but I get other stuff like silver. Not this time, apparently. Thank you. It hurt me. Oh. He's one of here, so I knew. Hurry, fall. Oh. Thank you for opening.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Ooh, dry land. Oh yeah, that's a dry land. That's a good car. Alright, Team Alpha, come back up. It looks like the same thing from before. Torpedo. Normal plant, I'll say. Now I have it.
Blueprint acquired.
Check for more blueprints if I can. It's not about daytime, but we'll take it. Well, yeah, it is. It's a whole chunk of lithium. And a thing I can't grab. Oh, I got a lot of stuff. Sadly, nothing to replace. Yeah. All right. Time to go back. Oh. This doesn't feel like a sound. I've been really lucky with these battery chargers. And there he goes. And then yes. Another friend. Do you want to play Grounded? Oh yes. Got the messages here. If the messages will even load. Wait, hey, you play Subnautica? Yeah. Big on? You are. You actually have stuff on you. I don't mind if I do. What's this? Arnica. Ooh! No! Lead. I can get lead anywhere. I have plenty of lead. Oh, come here. I need you for batteries. You're very important. Thank you. Okay, well, I can't carry anymore. Forgot about that. Alright, I'll leave you be. Big whale thing. Actually, you should probably, I don't know if you heard that slip sound, but yeah. Oh, I can't I don't think my mic picks it up. Oh, that's annoying. Sometimes it wants to, sometimes it doesn't. And this thing drains battery fast. Although as fast as the Sea Glide. I can see through my base. Amazing. Said thing. To a ruby. Convenient. Lag, no. The advanced flying crit. Just in case I can save again. The game likes to freeze a lot. Scan it. Just why not? Yeah, Vince, why are you here? How the heck do I make that? That's a little bit putting all, put away all my stuff. Most of it, anyways. Jill said, can you actually eat them? I don't know if that's a good idea.
So Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway. We've uploaded blueprints to the ship's computer.
We're doing a sandwich run, you in?
Are you doing so
yeah, give me a second. Black box data shows a high security turbo in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
Alright, well, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
The regular?
Yeah, she'll know what I mean. The code should be...
And if she doesn't?
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay,
the
I say regular, she's like, what's the regular? I have to come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, would you just say ham and cheese?
Ham and cheese!
Okay.
Codes and clues. Okay, I'm gonna have to remember that. Oh, it's just a separate whole thing. Advanced wearing kit. Wearing kit, okay, well, that shouldn't be too hard. Get a chip. That's weird. Okay, coral gold. Okay, it seems like I need like 4 gold, right? 3? Titanium. Even though titanium, oh. Doors away. Okay. Titanium! No, or metal salvage. No, metal salvage. Starbitches? I'll take it. I'll take it. My snack got away. Oh yeah. Nice. Remember when I need that. Tasty. I don't know. Could be.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, you're good on health. Switch. Keep the radiation helmet on me just in case. Let's go to the Sunbeam landing site. Yes. No, that's not why it's called Sunbeam. What was that? It's just a wreck. Oh, I wonder if I have... Ooh, okay, good to know. Do I have stuff for a... something. No, I don't need three pop parts. Ugh, that's annoying. Okay, well. Oh, this goes deep. Okay, it's loading in. Plenty of time. Huh. There's one right here. that's broken. So let's scan just in case. Yep, nothing wrong. Oh, that's broken. It's not supposed to be like that.
Is that one
you
looked
at? Yeah, that's not supposed to be like that at all.
Wait, did you jump through it?
Whoa! Jump scare! It's just like. I have to wait 6 minutes.
Why? Did you have to wait for something?
Yeah, wait, why else? Why not me? Just to go down there, but I don't want to be here. Man, I don't want to be the night time. That bird's just floating up. Well, thing, bird thing.
It's floating down.
Now it's flying into a wall. It's an alien bird. Mitchell, if it wasn't passive, it would be attacking me.
Huh?
If it wasn't passive, it would be attacking me.
I had to make sure.
Yeah, this is boring.
Oh, that's destroyed.
Wait, it's always been destroyed. Why is it still
on fire? Gosh, nobody had to find this
thing. Things have been burning for a while.
Yeah, that's how logic works.
Why is it usually die down?
On boats, they last forever.
You know that? No, fire lasts forever. Yeah. Except if you're in a video game. Seems like so cool and bluey.
Every single time.
Stop.
No.
That's a big planet. Well, it's close. Anyways.
Yeah, that's the planet. That's the planet up there.
There's some weird textures with that planet. For anyone on stream or anybody watching anything, if you go right up close, there's like a texture, slight texture missing, where it joins. That's funny. Point at it. Right there. That's funny.
What is?
go up to this big tower. So dark. So, it's gonna be nighttime when these guys arrive. Oh well.
How would a sunbeam arrive in nighttime?
Not that kind of sunbeam! Okay, there you go. Never mind. It's gonna be easy to land. Clouds are being weird. Clouds don't form on the horizon. Uh-oh, something's happening. Lag, that didn't lag before now.
Well, the sunbeam of death.
Something wrong. Let's go.
Well, hello there, Taylor. Wait. What? I'm not gonna play Grand Theft right now. Oh, I'm in the middle of playing this.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere and we're descending towards the landing site.
Uh-oh.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it?
No.
Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8.
It's coming from the building?
Generation?
Yes.
Force, set thrusters to full.
Wow, cool. Guess I'm not getting rescued. Okay. Seems like, as I said, there's another person joining. That's who I'm talking to. Captain. There's that roar again. Chopping tool, really? I thought they removed that. Pretty sure they. Middle plan something here right now. Streaming, actually. Literally streaming. Wait, weird shark thing? Wow, you don't like a pet anymore? No. I can even have one pet.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Can you only have one pet, Tyler? Wow. I just love the party. Well, Xbox party, obviously. You don't know what I'm talking about. Yeah, huh. So that happened. Anything. That was annoying. I thought I was gonna get saved, but apparently not. I'm sad. What the heck was that thing that talked to me coming back from that island? What am I? What do you think I am? I might as well. I might as well charge it. Here. Get that. Could use some more power. Can I make that power? Guessing this would be it, or alliance and power. Thermal power gel, that's the thing I just discovered. Huh. I still need a scanner room. Vehicle upgrade console, ooh, can I have that? Main pole! Aw. Guess not. Ooh. Actually, that could be very useful. Johnny needs potato. Thanks for the food. Hearty. Oh, easy to just get out my water. Oh yeah. Oh. Hey, 100%. Didn't take long at all. Perfect. There you go. There you go, Seamoth. The slightest happens, bang! What do I need to do next? Climb up here. there are, I guess. Yeah. I don't know how long this game's gonna stay on Game Pass though. I don't know. Hopefully I'll be able to finish this before it actually gets off Game Pass. Well, that was an eventful stream, but I'm gonna see y'all later. This has been good. For anybody watching on Twitch for my past broadcast, feel free to go check out my other streams on my YouTube channel where they put all my streams up now. That's why I put all my streams. At The Flash Live Gaming on YouTube. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next stream.